How to share PowerPoint
presentation on WhatsApp and mobile. So if you want to share the PowerPoint presentation on WhatsApp in your mobile, then what you need to do is first, you just need to simply open up the PowerPoint presentation application and select the PowerPoint. Now, once you select the PowerPoint, you just need to simply go with the upper right, which has that three dots icon, and tap on save. Once you tap on save, tap on export this file to ODP and select where you would like to save this on your device. So I'll be choosing this device and I'll be going with the downloads and just tap on export, which is on the bottom right. Now, once you're done saving it, you just need to simply go back and open up your WhatsApp and open the chat in which you would like to send the presentation. Now, once you open, you just need to simply go with the attachments option, which is on the bottom right, and tap on the document option. Now, under document, you just need to simply choose the document that you've just downloaded. Tap on browse documents and then you can go with downloads, which is right here. Go with downloads and here you will have the download that you've just saved, which is the presentation. Now go with send, which is on the bottom right, and the presentation has been sent. So that's how you can share the PowerPoint presentation on your WhatsApp and mobile. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.